Hey everyone, here we are at Windsor Airport, Sonoma County, and continuing our coastline of the Americas trip. We're heading south. Big milestone, we're heading to San Francisco Bay. We're going to land in San Francisco Bay, hence the float plane. So this is going to be fairly low and slow in the Cessna float. Try to get up high enough so we can see the coastline though. I wonder what's down there, is that vineyards? Or is this wine country? Very pleasant. Astonishing level of detail on the ground below, really. This game really is a dream come true for someone who grew up playing. If you played FSX 15 years ago, this is a dream come true. I remember when Google Earth came around in the early 2000s, thinking how cool it would be to get this. In a flight sim, and there was a way to do it in FSX with something called tile proxy, but it didn't work very well. You just have to buy photo scenery from the areas you want to fly around. What is going on with our GPS? Where are we going? See the Pacific there on the horizon. Let's get back on course. Definitely much more arid here, much less rainfall, huh? This looks like the California I know. Be starting to see San Francisco Bay on the left there at about 2 o'clock. We're landing at a seaport just next to the Golden Gate on the inside of it. Bit of a way yet, about another 20 minutes. Get to enjoy the scenery below. Look at it. Sorry, just had to step away there, person knocking on the door. Simply stunning. Hopefully we'll get a beautiful view of San Francisco from the Golden Gate as we come in. Or will we? Golden Gate be the other side of these hills on the right. Sleepy Hollow. Didn't know that was an actual place. Thought it was just, well, it's on the wrong side of the US. Johnny Depp film was on the East Coast. San Francisco. Bang ahead. Across the water. Shame the buildings haven't rendered yet. I would have thought we would see some kind of just jaggedness, a bit of indication of skyscrapers from this distance. Let's start descending. I think I see the seaport there at about 11 o'clock. I can see the Bay Bridge glimmering in the sun on and off. just the next one after Kent Field, almost straight ahead. Doesn't have a name tag yet. Throttle back to idle. We're going to lose speed very quickly because of the drag from these floats. There's the skyscrapers. There we are, San Francisco. I think I see Telegraph Hill straight ahead as well. According to this, we need to land. Just before that bridge, it's a bit tight. Oh well, let's do it. Too fast. Won't kill me to land beyond it. Pretty privileged to have this view. Whee. There we go. Wonderful. Now, I really enjoyed that. That was one of the most fun ones of this trip so far. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed it too, and catch you on the next flight.